similar dun sa love story nyo naman as Will and Ellen?
Thank you for that question, Janice.
And I believe.
And I believe. yung story, well, I play the role of Jennifer dito sa pelikula to. At si Will naman, si Victor. Yung role ko is very mamaing bakla. Tapos, laki siya sa Santa Fe. So, she's a Santa Fean. And then, talagang masayahin siya in front of her friends. So, kung may dinadala siya or may dinaramdam siya, patago niya itong nilalabas. So, kailangan pumunta siya sa liblib, napakove ng mga ganap. And then, saka siya mamangal-ngal. So, ganun siya sa pag-ibig. Parang hindi niya ipapakita sa lahat na she's broken-hearted. And, tatry niyang makaahon on her own. Ako personally, ganun din ako sa totoong buhay. Nagkataon lang sa PBB may camera. Charot! Pero in real life talaga, sobrang masayahin ang tao and then super ano, super babaeng bakla. Pero pagka may dinaramdaman ako, sikretong malupot. Mas sikreto pa siya kay Victoria. Pero kalalit. yung love story naman nila, actually, it's not really a love story yet. To be honest, huwag kayong mag-expect na pa-love story ito. Parang it's more of getting to know each other stage na gusto namin talagang i-highlight yung best part of getting into a relationship. Yung how to parang break the walls, mga ganon. Parang how do you, paano mo liligawan ang pamilya, yung mga ganon. Paano mo liligawan ang mga kaibigan? Kasi the reality is, pagka jojowa ka, hindi naman yung utas lang eh, di ba? Hindi naman yung tao lang eh. Parang, anong liligawan mo? Barangay. So parang in this case, the whole town of Santa Fe ang liligawan niya. So parang ganon. Or yun yung challenge kay Victor. And, afam siya. So, yan. As is what is. As is what is. In our real life naman, in our real story, parang ganun din halos yung nangyari. It was a very long period na bago kami, naging kami. Parang almost 2 years bago.
Niligawan din yung pamilya mo.
Very ano, friendship. Very nice. Friendship muna talaga. Oh, getting to know each other was the longest time. Pinakamatagal talaga kay Will. Kasi kaya kahit kahit balik-balik na rin mo, talagang mag-iibigan talaga kami ni Will. No matter what.
Thank you very much, Jennifer. ako po naman, yung role, Victor po. Victor, isa po siyang NGO worker na nakapunta po siya sa Santa Fe para mahanap siya ng isang bagay. But originally, it wasn't Jennifer. So yung title po ng I Found My Heart in Santa Fe, actually, parang you can say two birds, one stone din po yun. And
you were looking for your mom. In the story.
Basta I was looking for
secret
a difference.
Surprise
kita. Surprise kita. Basta surprise kita lang. Kaya
kami.
Ayun. Bilis mo. So yun po. And as a story of our truth of life selves, I can definitely say na ako since galing din po talaga ako sa ibang bansa. And na-meet ko siya dito sa Pilipinas, and yung energy and yung connection that her and I had together was very similar to the story din of yung feeling when you meet someone and may fireworks and may some mahirap ma-explain, may divine intervention that has been orchestrated para ma-meet. Yeah. Gusto mo, ay gano'n lang. Drake, ikaw mo lang, gusto mo lang. So yun po, this is the first movie that Roxanne and I have done. Yeah. And super natuwa ako na siya po yung partner, kapartner ko dito. And of course, we're representing the Philippines na rin. Kasi pinakamagandang lugar for me is Santa Fe at the moment. Sobrang ganda ng Santa Fe. It's really paradise. Pag may chance po kayo, punta kayo dito. Yeah. And thank you for coming here, also. Thank you,
Bob. Thank you.